Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to the RP Geeks. I'm the Sonic Geek, and it is time for more Bioshock Infinite with Burial at Sea, Episode 2. The events of Bioshock. You know what? Sure, why not? I never played the original games.
They told me, son, you were born to do great things. They were right.
I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. You think that's a child down there? She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! Head to medical!
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked?
There ain't no...
Oh, Jesus.
...kid. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I had you built! I sent you topside! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of! Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed of.
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
Uh-huh. Oh, cool. The game froze. I'll be right back, folks. Come on. You paused the damn record. Okay, and we're back. So apparently we're just completely disregarding Bioshock 2.
Elizabeth, I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
Ooh, what's this?
Mademoiselle?
Yes?
Quel est votre nom?
Whoa.
Elizabeth.
Or playing as Elizabeth.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept.
Je vous en prie. J'insiste.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, she made it to Paris. Oh, that's cool. Dancing with the baguette.
Bonjour, Monsieur Surratt.
Bonjour, Mademoiselle Elizabeth. Je manque d'inspiration aujourd'hui.
Are you kidding? God damn, look at this. It's gorgeous.
Bonjour, Elizabeth.
Well, you ain't have that problem.
Bien bonjour. Bonjour, mon ami. Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine? Oh, bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonne journée. Comment ça va, Elizabeth?
I'm going to ignore the obvious Beauty and the Beast reference I could be making.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Et si tu venais boire un verre avec nous?
Claude?
Sois pas jalouse, ma petite. C'est pas interdit pour un homme.
I'm sorry, Cosette. Next time, I promise.
Oh, dommage.
Bien le bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bien le bonjour.
That's pretty cool.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Comment allez-vous?
Bonjour. Il va falloir.
Une baguette, mademoiselle?
Oh, apparently not. Kitties!
fort camembert Brie de Meaux, les meilleurs fromages au meilleur prix.
So where am I going exactly?
Un large choix des meilleurs.
Elle est tellement plus belle en vrai, tu trouves pas?
Little birdie! Farewell, little birdie.
Oiseau, la cage. Oiseau, la cage. Pourquoi pas les deux?
Sally?
Oh, it's a dream.
Sally!
You know, I don't think I would have minded if this was just like several minutes of her walking around Paris, celebrating the fact that she finally made it.
Wait. But
instead, it's become, we all float down here, and you'll float too.
Sally, stop!
Come back!
Sally, where are you going?
Come back!
Jesus Christ.
Sally, hold on!
Booker DeWitt. Holy shit.
It wasn't my fault. I didn't do anything. I never should have left
you there.
This took a turn. Oh, here we go. So is that actually Comstock? I mean, I know they're the...
Empty again. What are the odds?
What's the holdup?
Just having a bit of a laugh, Atlas.
This ain't a sporting event.
Oh.
Put a bullet in her. No need to torture the poor girl. We're not animals, you know.
All right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear. In a minute, all your problems will be over.
Elizabeth, tell him you can get him back.
Booker?
What the fuck?
Say, I can get you back to Rapture.
What?
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Put the gun down. Now, what was that you said about Rapture?
I can get you back to Rapture.
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
Racist.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice, Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me. And the slant.
But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Little sisters are worth their weight in gold. She's not up for negotiation.
Last time I checked, back in the city, they were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow. Down here, we got nothing but time. in case I need to get hold of you. If you see Su Chong, tell him Atlas says he hasn't forgotten him.
Ow. Is that actually him?
What? Over here, on the radio.
You're not Booker.
Well, of course I ain't.
What have I gotten myself into? I didn't orphan that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
But she made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything that every version of me felt. All of that knowledge. I lost a pinky. But that version of me, she lost everything. And Comstock, that final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
But then why am I back here? Huh? I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
I think you'll figure that out soon enough.
Okay, we're playing as Elizabeth now. Interesting.
I was happy. And now I'm here dealing with this Atlas, this psychopath. What was I thinking?
That wasn't Paris any more than I am, Booker.
Now I have to find this Su Chong, and I don't even know who that is.
Not yet, but you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elizabeth, I ain't even here.
This is all in her head, isn't it? This is getting interesting. Where the fuck is this going? Okay.
What are you? Huh? And how did you know exactly what to tell Atlas?
Let me ask you a question. You feeling like yourself, Elizabeth?
I feel strange and smaller. I can't see the doors. What's behind the doors? I can't see the future. I can't even see any tears. Ugh. Oh my god. Stay away from me. No, please don't. I died here. I was killed by that. Then how am I here? How can I be dead in this world and yet... My finger. What am I? Huh? I don't understand. I...
If we're going to end up in the same place, then it's not right.
Are you being cute?
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things. After all the bother, one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton, especially when it came to apples falling from trees. They always contrived to land with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke.
Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
Because I died.
There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors.
All closed to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived.
Do go on. I'm interested in hearing more of this, actually.
You're trading omniscience and croissants for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot.
For what? So I could punish Comstock? He was trying to help her, to save her, and I... If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
Okay, I guess it's the end of that conversation. Bring us the girl, wipe away the debt.
The Lutesses warned me that if I came back here, I would collapse.
Collapse?
From a quantum superposition to just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker. No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl. With a normal pinky. Peter.
Oh.
If I can't open tears, I'm never leaving here, am I? I'm never going back to Paris. You're just what? You're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
You decided to come here, Elizabeth. You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Soo-chan.
Okay, then. Oh, I get the feeling this is gonna suck. This is going to suck balls. Look at all the dials and knobs. Maintenance.
I made my quota.
Thank you.
Well, all right. I mean, I was only off this much. Can't you kind of fell out right for once?
I think I'm gonna have to use this air grabber. It's gonna be messy. I don't know if.
Well, a blow to the back of his head will serve just as well. Be a hell of a lot quieter, too.
And that's not what you would have done.
Just because your father did something one way, doesn't mean you have to.
You're not getting out of this deal, EJ.
Who's there?
All the buttons, nothing's doing anything.
That only seems to be knocking them back.
You're only gonna do real damage that way if they don't see you coming.
Okay. So now I have to use this one.
Spit, Frankie, and you leave me what?
Nothing. You think I don't have a family to feed?
Well, he's not getting up anytime soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
And how much worse is up to you?
Fantastic.
A clay.
to us to see they become Grecian urns and don't return to mud. Get them young enough. You can mold them for life. Henry! Fetch that black label Lacus. That 12-year-old single malt. Let's discuss this like men. Henry!
Okay, this is a stealth mission now, I guess. Why is he talking like Wile E. Coyote?
Now, let's get his lockpick.
Oh, cool, my turn.
Lockpicking can be easy, with the right tools and know-how. Use your lockpick to probe a pin. A neutral pin will open the door. A blue pin will open the door and knock free a noisemaker. A red pin will open the door, but also sound an alarm.
Simple enough.
Yay, lockpicking minigame.
Tumbler. Ugh, but there's an alarm. Huh. That could come in handy, though.
Oh. Oh, it's a timing thing. Okay.
Hello, Joe.
The hell is this?
I'm here to tell you
all young entrepreneurs need their arithmetic.
If I bake a pie, isn't it mine to enjoy? No, says Peter the Parasite. We all deserve a piece. If I earn a nickel, isn't it my right to buy candy if I see fit? No, says Peter the Parasite.
Always shoot to kill.
If I can afford to see the doctor, is it my concern that others cannot?
No. Hey, weapon!
Are you sure you're ready to use that?
Hell yeah.
It's a crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Probably phencyclidine or sodium.
Oh, we're doing some Metal Gear shit here.
They had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
Knowing ain't the same as being ready.
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins, but it doesn't have to be on your hands.
And
it's up to you.
Ryan the Lion warn us? Those who cannot create will always steal from those who do. Where is your empathy? Asks Peter.
You're getting shotgun him.
Picks your pocket. Do you know this word, empathy? You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I-E. All right, boys and girls. What does Ryan the Lion tell us about the tragedy of the commons? Peter the Parasite? Are you hiding, child? Look long and hard enough, the parasite will reveal itself.
Didn't even fucking find her. Yay, a gun. You know what? I'm having fun doing this Metal Gear style. Let's keep that up for a bit. Piri 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 piri. Dun da dee 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 ba bee doo The fuck are you? Hear him. I can hear him very close by. There he is. Got him. Where's the fucking thing? Cool. Can you get more of the crossbow ammo, please? Prinic Pal's office. Possession. Of course it's empty. Ah. The Circus of Values. The hell even am I?
Look, Suchong. That's the name you had me tell Atlas.
I don't follow.
Looks like this character Suchong has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
But the first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned some...
Over a year from now. Yeah, that's right, I... When I could see all the doors, it all made sense, but now it's just a jumble.
Elizabeth,
you're
bleeding.
Now I know what it feels like. All right.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Really?
If we're gonna find Suchong, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way.
I need money. I saw a thing. Hey! Trank ammo. Awesome. Pig Teddy. Is this where I'm supposed to go? This is, in fact, where I'm supposed to go. All right.
It's ruining it for the rest of us. Rapture was being undermined by a growing number of undesirable types.
I was here as well. Right after I came through, I needed something to wear that was a little more Rapture appropriate.
Yay. Ooh, I saw money.
Dear madam, I have received your letter regarding our new line of Peeping Tom plasmids and wish to respond thusly. Tough luck.
That's...
This is Rapture, miss. What my customers do with my product is their business. If you are feeling uncomfortable, you are more than welcome to line the walls of your home in lead. If you wish, I could direct you to a reputable supplier.
All right. Hey. All right. Gonna call this here for the moment. Thank you guys so much for joining me. If you liked this video, leave a like and a comment. And if you want to see more, hit subscribe and the bell, and I will see you guys next time.
So you're a gross abomination, but in time you're gonna be. So glad you came on down to the best little town at the bottom of the deep blue sea. Up in the bathysphere, taking the atmosphere. It's like New York, but with more fish.